Hey everyone, this is Viren and welcome back to my YouTube channel for another marketing tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create instant replies or quick replies on your Instagram profile. Now before we get started, if you're looking to have a one-on-one session with me about anything that is marketing, you can reach me on Instagram. This is my handle @VirenBed. If you have any video requests, you can send them to me here itself or add as a comment to this video. And I will pick up the comments and make videos out of that, and I will make sure to send you a personal link when I upload a video that you have requested for. Now let's jump right back into the tutorial. How this works is that you can add some predefined messages, and whenever you're chatting with someone, you can use them, and it saves you the time of typing really long messages. So I'm going to show you how you can create this. You will just click on this hamburger icon right here. Click on settings. If you scroll down under business settings, you have something called quick replies. Now it goes without saying that in order to use this feature, you will need a business profile on Instagram. Now, as you can see, I have no quick replies here. So let me just add one, click on this plus button and you can add a new quick reply. Now, firstly, you need to add a shortcut. What this means is something like say THX and the message is thank you so much. So what now happens is that whenever you're sending someone a new message and you write THX, it'll automatically change to thank you so much. Let me save this and now let me quickly show you how this works. So I'm gonna send someone a message. And as you can see, as soon as I type THX, there's this blue icon here. When I click it, this changes to thank you so much and send. There's this other icon here, the three dots in the chat dialog box. You click on it and you can access all your quick replies here as well. You can add quick replies from here as well. And if you click on this, it just adds to the profile and then you can send thank you so much. That's all there is. You can even add new replies from here and you can save them. Well, that's about it for this tutorial. This was a quick and small tutorial to show you this new cool feature that Instagram has come up with.